Still a blood moon. To no one's surprise.
It's you! Yes! Extraordinary!
Use a fire ward to defeat 100 enemies, because that's good, I guess. Anyways, new weapon.
Good work.
Guardian Flail. But if anyone's up to the task, it's Link. Can only get one of his upgrades too. Ancient Bladed Flail.
Extraordinary!
This player should defeat 1,000 enemies. Meanwhile, I still need to go against those ropes. In which case, a lot more X stuff is opened. Phenomenal. I gotta lie, this looks cool. Weapons copied with Z-Aw will break out to continue use. But Z-Aw to copy an enemy's weapon. Why are we using a copied weapon that attacks are more powerful? Ooh, okay. Ooh. This makes things a lot more interesting. Like this. Weep! Hold your position! That's cool. Hi. Okay, I guess that was a thing. Don't know exactly what I did, but I did something. Oh, hey, buddy. Go on, weapon tournament available. Because I got number two as that. Yeah. Right. Push. A push. We're not going out that easy. Not that direction. I can read map clearly. Wait. A la bush. Boom. Land. Poke. A bush. Ball. Don't find yourself in the quiz. I like this flail. Flail's good. Flail's good. Oh look, another blood boon. It's like I'm being greeted with this altered on time. Where was that at? Still be it.
I'm getting stronger all the time.
Well, I probably won't be using the flail for this because I kinda wanna do something normal for once. Whoop. Bomb, bomb, bombs, bombs. Ow. Thanks for the toast of food, though. Ow. It's a good thing I was in the air when that happened. Huh? Oh great, another one. Awesome, outstanding, awesome, not really. Just swing and die, man. It's not that difficult. Just die. Ow. Bombs. Aw. Wanna hit a little bit more. Get bombed. Hi, buddy. Hey. Calabun. Get poked in the eye. Yay, a lino. Here it is. Don't know how I'm going to avoid that, but okay. Kaboom! Nope. Get hacked. Yep. Ow. Album. Yeah, take a little bit. At least I'm bored with just on regular Guardian quests now. Or these quests that have Guardians. Dark Tunic. Still coming back to Blood Moons, that's the most important thing. Thank you. Okay, that's a capacity of 1. Awesome. Add a Simpson.
You're here.
I don't think I can do anything. No way I can.
Fantastic.
Magnetic mayhem? Apparently it's dangerous to fling ink metal over the lab. For science.
Don't be a stranger!
My dad. So what to keep track of? Guess there's a terrible choice to bring a player in, but not opposed to trying. Hoppers. I don't do things as though we know. Everybody, get those in place, and get launched. Four on the enemy's on you. Very heavy. Very heavy guardian. That is about to get a sand seal to the head. Ugh. Wait. Yep. Whew, jeez. I thought we had to go ladders. It's not any faster, I think. Gotta go fast. I'd appreciate it if you'd stop shooting guardian lasers at me when I'm trying to kill everything else. That'd be appreciated. Get distracted, bruh. Stop doing the guardian laser thing. Stop. Can't even see because the camera angle is not that great, and I'm not in a great position for the guardian. Bye, please. Thank you. You two did not have to show up. Technically, see, because... Technically, killed the electric mob, or whatever. Hey, for once, not attacked by a blood moon. And there's another one. Request from the lab. What's this? Attacking an enemy shortens the cooldown time for copying another weapon. Ooh. Very, very good. Which we will have to go over in the next episode. Next time, let's play Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Another extra mission and maybe try and actually do progress on doing other things. Because we're going to be at this for a little while. So yeah, see you guys then.